Dear viewers of Interruptions, this is a notice to inform you that I am no longer a hippie. The boys do not know and I am waiting for a perfect time to reveal it to them. Now with my army of 100 marmosets, I am able to unleash my full power. Stay tuned. Ha 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 ha
ha. It's that time of month.
It's that time of year. It's that time of year. It's that time of year.
It's that time of year. It's that time of year. You've all been waiting for it. Don't lie. We all know that each time we upload a new video, you hope it's Strange Remarks. Well, this time, it's your lucky day. It's your lucky day. Let me tell you a story. So one day, I found an ogre sitting under a wheelbarrow.
And guess what?
And the ogre's nose fell off.
No, guess what?
What?
I don't care.
Okay, then.
Wait, do you know what time it is?
Do you hear that, dude? Do you hear that echo in the distance? On the horizon? Over yonder, you hear? Does that mean it's...
Spit fire!
Pineapple, oak, milk, very yummy in my tummy bummy. Trees grow tall, obviously. That's obvious, but what's the tree that takes the longest time to grow the shortest distance? I would like to know this. It takes the longest time to grow the shortest distance. I would like to know that.
Which tree grows the slowest?
You can eat bamboo. Why can't we be like pandas eat bamboo? They seem to enjoy bamboo.
So
if they enjoy it, why can't we enjoy bamboo?
You know what
bamboo?
Else eat plants?
What eat plants?
Koalas.
You know what else eat plants?
No.
Some certain dinosaurs.
They didn't eat dinosaurs.
Why does there have to be so many species that eat each other? T-Rexes, they ate each other.
They didn't.
Why can't more animals be like humans? We don't eat each other.
But we can.
We actually can be cannibals if we want to.
And there have been people who have been cannibals.
Have you ever wondered if...
cannibals?
Other humans do actually taste nice.
Well, I mean, I don't think we eat like them a good if they didn't medium, taste all right.
We taste like a good medium rare steak.
Mm.
Spit fire randomness!
It is. Wait. Something big's coming up.
Something is big. In the next couple of weeks,
yep.
Something big's going to be happening with the channel. Did you guys already know? We've said it before. Oh, what the hell? Sometimes you don't care about something and sometimes you do.
But this time you will.
Sometimes you care about what's in your food. Other times you don't. Sometimes you're on a diet and you're like, no. I don't want that in my food. Other times, you're like,
oh, hell yeah, let me have that.
So why have people who have been eating tons of meat, that's all they do,
they eat meat,
and lolly, decide that maybe it's a good idea to be a vegetarian? Why is that a thing? What's not good about meat?
I don't know, people
they
are
eat
crazy,
so much
man.
Meat. They eat so much meat because it's good. Why? How can you be like, oh, it's so good, I don't want to eat any more of this meat.
Because chickens are better than cows.
Yeah, chicken does taste better than cows.
Hey,
it's your boy. It's your boy, pineapple gummy chocolate milk man. I came down to your house. Your mom was sitting on the couch. And I said, hey, babe, what's up? And I shot my shot into a crotch. And I was like, bing, bang, gonna eat my pineapple chain. I don't smack light. I'm hitting sixes all the way to the light.
Just
Oh, God, no. No, this is horrible.
I missed.
He got tickle. Look at what he's done. He's done himself, Mr. That's what he's done. He's pulled it everywhere. On our cords. Take all over. This man. He needs to be stopped.
Pretty good, I made about
12 foot
in
Don't look at me like that.
What'd
you
do?
Shoot a messenger, string them up. She's a 10 plus 10, not enough. Mixed messages, wires crossed. Marry me